Hi, I'm Derek Christie, CEO at Approved Mortgage. What I want to talk to you about is what a loan officer or a loan originator does. What's a day in the life of a loan officer? Well, first and foremost is making relationships. Making relationships with homeowners, people that want to become homeowners, that need mortgage financing, could be to purchase their home, purchase a second home, do home remodeling, or even buy an investment property. Many times in the real estate community, we're working with realtors that are representing the buyer, and there's a relationship between the realtor and the lender to be able to facilitate that goal of homeownership. Also, they work with home builders and financial planners. So it could be a wealth advisor. You know, many times there's different mortgage products that make a lot of sense in their financial plan that they can coordinate and collaborate with the borrower's financial advisor. So the second thing is they want to connect in a relationship with the client from the standpoint of meeting their goals and objectives. So the loan officer wants to ask open-ended questions to really get to the meat of the why. For the homeowner, why they're wanting to buy this new home. Do they need more square footage for the kids? Is it a school system? Is it close to work or church? What's the why they're wanting to make this purchase or what this refinance is really for? Is there a cash out? Is there some type of home improvement? Are they wanting to buy a second home? So getting down to the why is very important to meet the goals and objectives of their client. And the third is building the mortgage loan case file. So we have to build a file, present it in the best positive light for underwriting to get that mortgage approval and get the loan closed on time. One of the ways to do that is taking a thorough application, all of the complete borrower information, pulling the credit, getting that credit file, analyzing the credit, the income information. So really collecting all of the information as well as then collecting the actual documents such as, you know, pay stubs, W-2s, tax returns, bank statements, all the things are gonna be important so that the underwriter has a complete picture of the file so that they can present an approval back to the borrower. And then we can, at that point in time, clear any final conditions and then get the loan scheduled to close. So the ideal loan officer is someone that really likes people, that wants to connect on a personal level with the borrowers, and someone that is professional and has a good command on communication to keep that client up to speed with what's going on in the loan process. They also need to understand the lending guidelines and what loans can and can't be done and why to be able to effectively communicate that back to their clients. If you would like more information how Approved Mortgage can help, then you can visit our website at approvedmortgage.com. Thank you.